we are discussing type 11. In type 11, what you do, we will form or we will find fx and f dash x in problem. In some problems, what you will do, we will find out fx and f dash x. So fx, if I take t, then f dash x dx, we can convert dt. So if we convert in terms of t, then it become a simple form. That integration we can do easily. So we will try to find out fx and f dash x, or we will convert in terms of fx and f dash x. For that, we are taking example. So this example is that x cos alpha plus 1 into dx divided by x square plus 2x cos alpha plus 1 to the power 3/2. So this is what linear, and this is what quadratic. But here quadratic power is what 3/2. That means here we can't use linear by quadratic form, because here quadratic power is what 3/2. Then what you will do? So here we will try to convert this one in terms of what f dash x and fx. So for that, what you will do, from denominator we will take x square common. So what will come here? X cos alpha plus 1 dx. And here if you take x square common, so what will come? X square to the power 3/2 is what, outside in bracket, 1 plus 2 cos alpha divided by x plus 1 by x square to the power 3/2. This will come. Okay, so here 2 getting cancelled. What is there? X cube. So x cube we will take in numerator. So this will come out integration of cos alpha divided by x square plus 1 divided by x cube dx divided by 1 plus 2 cos alpha divided by x plus 1 by x square to the power 3/2. Now what you will do, 1 plus 2 cos alpha divided by x plus 1 by x square, we will take t. So 1 plus 2 cos alpha divided by x plus 1 by x square, we will take as what? T. Now if you differentiate this one, so what will come here? 1 differentiation is 0, 2 cos alpha is what? Constant. Okay, then x power minus 1 differentiation, what will come? Minus 1 into x power minus 2 plus x power minus 2 differentiation, what will come? Minus 2 into x power minus 3 dx equal to dt. This will come. So this will come what? Minus 2 cos alpha divided by x square minus 2 divided by x cube dx equal to dt. This will come. So here what you can do, minus 2 we can take common. What will come here? Cos alpha divided by x square plus 1 by x cube dx equal to dt. This will come. Okay, now here in integration, this will become what? Integration of cos alpha divided by x square plus 1 by x cube dx. So this one we can add minus 2 if you take denominator. So this will come what? Dt divided by minus 2. This will come. Divide by, this is what? T. So what will come here? T power 3/2. So here what will come? Minus 1/2 is what? Outside. Dt divided by T power 3/2. This will come. So this one integration we can do directly. So this will come out minus 1/2 T power minus 3/2 plus 1 divided by minus 3/2 plus 1. So this will be minus 1/2 T power minus 1/2 divided by minus 1/2. Cancel, plus C. So this will be what? 1 divided by T power 1/2 plus C. And what is T value? What is T value? T value is what? 1 plus 2 cos alpha divided by x plus 1 by x squared equal to T. So this T value we will put here. So this will be what? 1 divided by root over 1 plus 2 cos alpha divided by x plus 1 by x square plus c. This is your answer. So here we try to convert in terms of fx and f dash x. So here numerator will become what? F dash x dx, and this is what? Fx to the power 3/2.